So first thing I'm going to ask you about is, did you murder Jordan Watson?
I did.
Okay. Second thing I'm going to ask you is, were you involved in any shape or form in the murder of Jordan Watson?
I wasn't.
You weren't, okay. Do you know Jordan Watson? Shaking your head.
No.
Right. You've never ever met him?
No.
Never spoken to him?
No.
Yeah. Okay. So you don't know who we're talking about?
No.
No. Okay. There's been further other people who have been arrested. There's lots of lines of inquiry ongoing here. And a lad called George Thompson. He's from Sedenville Road in Carlisle. He's also been arrested in suspicion of Jordan Watson. Do you know George?
I live in a secondary school.
Yeah. How far through the graveyard gates? Were they just behind him? Were they back?
Well, I couldn't see them.
Right, okay. Right.
Plus, it was like dark as well.
Is it dark?
Quite dark, yeah.
Do you know what time this was then?
I don't know the time, but it must have been there because it was dark.
Right. So he says he's walking towards you aggressively.
Quite aggressively, yeah.
Well, why did you explain to us how wise?
Well, just the way he looked in front of me, like he was going to attack someone.
Did he say anything to you?
Well, he did shout, "Oi, what do you think you're doing?"
Right.
So, just out of instinct.
Did you say out to him?
No, I just kind of looked at him and he looked at Dan with a bit of himself.
Does Dan know who this lad was?
I don't know, I'm not sure.
So you're saying he approached you walking in an aggressive manner, he shouted out to you, and what do you do?
I've only hit him, not hard, just to back off.
Mm.
He was still standing at the time, so.
And then what happened then?
We just went. Got the damage.
Right. Yeah. And this happened inside the cemetery?
Yeah.
In the graveyard, yeah. So you pushed this light. Yeah. And it's getting.
Probably once it goes very hard.